Well, I told you, Jeremy, man, that's all I do is we keep bringing them out. I know that you're, you know, just got with us. I haven't been with us too long, but you've definitely been with us long to see all the inventory items come out, how ours are a lot nicer, newer.
Absolutely.
We do things to the vehicles before they actually, you know, hit the lot.
Right.
Other than taking someone's trade-in they didn't want and just throwing it on out, washing it, and putting some gas in it, maybe.
Right.
We don't do that. We actually take real good care of our vehicle before they hit the lot. And actually after the customer it gets into it as well. This one right here, we got the 2006 Hummer H2. This is the big boy. It's a nice
This is the big boy.
Yep. And it has a little extra carriage up here. Both sunglass carriages and whatnot. Just a little more storage space. This is definitely going to be a vehicle for one of those. You know, somebody likes sitting high up. As you notice, got that good old leather.
Gotta love the leather. It always is nice.
And this one actually from 06 got the low miles too. I mean, this one
for what's this got on mileage?
2006, only 94,000.
Only 94, wow.
So yeah, that's definitely a good steal, you know, especially
absolutely
miles when that's always good.
And for any of those Sooner fans out there, it's crimson with some chrome ready to go.
Right. It's already that color. That'll be ready. But yeah, this one right here, I definitely like. Aftermarket radio, like I was telling you, it's definitely there. Do have that. Obviously, while driving, it's not going to give you the display for doing like a video watch. Because once you be safe, you can't, you know, once
it's
versus show screen or not. But it is touch screen. It's Pioneer.
Yeah, I see we got the Bose stereo system in here too.
Yeah. Now, you know, that adds to the sound system. Those are like, you know, the music, clearing the ride. You do have that option here in this one, which I'm a big fan of the Bose system.
Oh, absolutely. Bose is one of the top ones there.
Oh yeah, you already know. But yeah, this one right here is, I mean, good. It's gonna be like I said, one of those that you like sitting high up. You know what I mean? It's almost like king of the world. You know, you feel like, uh oh, watch out now, king of the jungle. You know, you feel like king of the jungle out here.
Yeah, you definitely sit like, higher than those little cars.
There you go.
They're looking up at you.
Exactly. But I like it. I like to ride up high. I like to sit high a little bit. I actually feel a little safer when I drive.
Absolutely.
But yeah, this is good. I mean, the back has the fifth wheel on the back. I don't know if you saw that. The fifth wheel on the back matches at the full size.
Right, absolutely.
It actually matches, yeah.
That's very important for a lot of people to have a full-size spare so that, you know, if they do break down, they don't have to put, like, a little donut or something like that on it. They're going to be safe.
Three wheels and one wrong, you know, one different.
Absolutely.
Yeah, you actually have the exact rim, everything on the back, and it's good. And there's the XDs, too. They're pretty good. I like them, man.
Right.
XDs, they shine. Yeah, it ain't a bad drive, man.
No, absolutely not.
I like it. I said, got some all that space in the back still. You can fit three adults, you know, in the back. Have plenty of room.
Absolutely.
Yeah. But yeah, but Jeremy, just go ahead and let them know. I mean, if anyone's interested in coming out and getting them a Hummer or one of our vehicles on our lot, what's the first step they need to do as far as getting them?
Absolutely. So the first step, I mean, you can call the dealership, 456-6235. You can talk to Miss Carla or you can talk to myself. We'll get you taken care of. Or, you know, you're home, you know, you just get on the internet, you find us at integrityautofinance.com, and you put an inquiry in, and it's going to send a lead to us, and we're going to give you a call.
Immediately. Yep, it's simple as that. I mean, it's not hard to do it. And if for those of you guys that live, you know, hours away or something like that, you definitely want to go online, put that inquiry in. Let us call you. Let us see what ways we can help you from being far away. We understand time is precious. We don't waste your time at all. So definitely, man, you fill it out. Let us know. We got many ways to help people. And as long as you got steady income coming in, like I said before, you're pretty much approved. It's just the more you make, the more you're approved for. Simple as that.
Absolutely.
Well, yeah. Well, you guys, thanks. You guys have watched quite a bit of these test drive videos before or seen them out there. You can also go to our website and check out a lot of the testimonials from happy customers who bought from us previously. But other than that, guys, integrityautofinance.com or just stop at our store at Integrity Auto Finance here in Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. And that address is 3333 South I-35 Service Road.
Come see Jeremy.